Hey guys. Currently it is 9:50 or something. But I woke up about an hour ago because my parents are married for about 25 years and they are going to swim today. But I didn't want to go swim. And there is a 5 seconds of summer meeting in Utrecht where I wanted to go to, so I'm going to there. And yeah, I'm a bit tired, but I'm currently packing my bag. The meetup starts at 12, but I have to go with the train for about 1.5 hours to 2 hours, so that's quite a ride. Sorry if I look disgusting, but I have to do my makeup. It is now about 30 minutes further in time than the previous few seconds, but I'm currently walking to the train station. From my house to the train station it is about a 10-minute walk, so not very long. So it is now, let's say, 9:50 or something. No, I will talk to you then.
Okay.
Guys, as you probably noticed, I didn't end the day yesterday with vlogging. This was because it was raining outside in Utrecht, so I didn't want to vlog because otherwise the camera would maybe break, and that's not very good. But yeah, to clear things up, as you could see in the vlog, in Utrecht we were singing, then we walked a bit, then we were at the Dom or something, and yeah, then we were searching for the music store, but we couldn't find it, so we went back to the Dom. Sorry for the mess though, but yeah, then we were at Dom playing guitar, singing and stuff. So yeah, the day ended with raining, and I don't know if you could see that in the vlog very well, but yeah. Yeah, after the train I just walked home, or sprinting, running, because I didn't want to be wet from the rain. But thanks for watching the vlog and this explanation bit. I hope you enjoyed it, and please leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Bye guys! Hi guys, as first I want to say I'm feeling a little bit better than the previous video I made. Some of you may have seen it, or some don't.